Hi, this is Ari from the training team at Respondus. Today, I'll be providing a few tips on getting started with LockDown Browser and Respondus Monitor when using Canvas, both classic and new quizzes. If you're entirely new to this, let's start with a few basics. LockDown Browser is a custom browser that students install to their computer or iPad, and it locks down their device during a Canvas quiz. Respondus Monitor is a fully automated proctoring system that builds on LockDown Browser, so students can take exam from a non-proctored environment, such as a home computer. Once the Canvas administrator has set things up on the server, instructors will see the LockDown Browser link in the course navigation. This is where you'll access everything needed for using LockDown Browser and Respondus Monitor, including the settings and proctoring results. The first thing you'll see is a set of resources. There's an overview video, a brief set of tutorials that are definitely worth watching, and here on the Getting Started tab, you'll see the 1-2-3 steps for getting started, including the information you'll want to provide to students about LockDown Browser and Respondus Monitor proctoring system. Note that instructions here will vary based on whether you are using classic quizzes or new quizzes, so select the type of quiz you're using. And one of the key pieces of information you'll find here, and this is important, is the download instructions to provide students so they can install LockDown Browser to their computer or iPad. That information is shown here, and you'll want to provide that information to students in the course. You'll also find information here on giving a practice quiz, which is probably the single most important thing you'll do before using LockDown Browser and the Respondus Monitor proctoring service with a real exam. The practice quiz allows students to make sure they have everything set up correctly before they take a graded exam that uses these applications. The Resources tab is another good area to explore. It contains quick start guides, troubleshooting tips, how to get technical support, and you'll find information on free training webinars. Okay, now we're at the main dashboard area for LockDown Browser and Respondus Monitor. As you see, the quizzes from your Canvas course are listed here, both classic and new quiz types. If you've already set up an exam so it requires students to use LockDown Browser, you'll see the word required in this column. And the same applies if you've set up the exam to require the use of Respondus Monitor. To get to those settings, go to the menu to the left of the test title, and there's an option called Settings. That's what we'll use now. But notice this is also where you'll find the class results and exam stats options that are used after an exam is administered. So here's the Settings page. The settings in the top section are for LockDown Browser, and if you make LockDown Browser a requirement for the exam, you can access the Respondus Monitor settings, which are used for proctoring. The settings for both applications are covered in detail in other videos and quick start guides, so I'm not going to go over those right now, but this is where you'd set them up. While we're in the neighborhood, I'll quickly select the Class Results option, which is where you find the proctoring results after the exam is complete. Here's the student roster and the review priority column that indicates the risk level for each exam session. And if you expand the details for any student, you can see the proctoring results, flags, timeline, thumbnails from the exam session, and so on. Again, this quick overview isn't intended to cover any of this in detail, but I wanted to show you where it's located. Okay, before I wrap up, there are a few tips I want to leave you with. Tip number one, instructors often want to take a proctored exam using LockDown Browser and Respondus Monitor as a student would, just to try things out. That's a great idea, but using the student preview mode means the system still knows you really aren't a student. It won't show you the full power of LockDown Browser, and it won't actually record and process your video. For that, you'll need an actual, separate student account for the course. The second tip is simply an answer to a question that comes up often. Can instructors watch students while they take their online exam? The answer is no. Respondus Monitor is a fully automated proctoring system. It doesn't involve the instructor while the exam is being taken. Students are guided through the proctoring steps, like doing a webcam check and showing ID, and then they're recorded during the exam. Afterward, the video is processed and the instructor presented with the proctoring information for the students who completed the exam. Most instructors don't have students take exams at precisely the same time. With the LockDown browser protecting the test content, you can schedule an exam for a wider window so students can take it when it's best for them. The third tip is this. If students are using Respondus Monitor and have a technical issue before they start, such as a problem with their webcam, there are troubleshooting solutions in the application itself. The Help Center system within Respondus Monitor helps students quickly troubleshoot common problems. And if further help is needed, live chat is one click away and can be accessed around the clock. The Respondus support agents are super friendly and will help students resolve their technical issue. The last tip is one I mentioned earlier. Don't forget to have students take a practice quiz. In fact, set that practice quiz for multiple attempts so students can try it again if they plan to use a different computer or if their networking environment changes. Okay, that's your quick orientation to using LockDown Browser and Respondus Monitor Proctoring with Canvas, both classic and new quizzes. Again, there are many resources available from the opening page of the LockDown Browser dashboard in Canvas. We offer online training webinars that go into much more detail than I covered here. Just go to Respondus.com to register, and good luck.